Hey everyone, Dale here with Pacific Sun Technologies. So last week we announced that Enphase has finally started shipping their Encharge batteries. And if you're someone subscribed to our channel, then you would have known we did a video prior to that about Qcells Q-Home hybrid energy storage system that was going to be released later in the coming months. Well, unlike Enphase that had multiple delays before they finally released their battery system, Qcell actually delivered on their promise and has informed us their product is here in Los Angeles and ready to be installed. In this week's video, I'm going to compare the Q-Home ESS to its closest rivals, Generac's PowerCell and SolarEdge's StorEdge LG Chem. But before we get too far into it, please take a second to subscribe to the channel, and while you're down there, be sure to click that little bell icon too. That way, you receive notifications on future videos just like this one. Oh, and of course, if you're someone interested in getting a quote for solar or battery backup, then visit us online to receive a hassle-free quote by using the link in the description below. So before we compare, let me give you a quick overview of Qcells Q-Home system and why I'm so excited to be offering it. Qcells Q-Home ESS Hybrid G1 will eventually come in four different sizes to accommodate a range of customers for solar and for storage. As of this video, Qcell is only offering the 7.6 kilowatt version, which is honestly perfect for many of the customers we work with and are inquiring about solar plus storage. So don't be deferred because you only have the 7.6 option available. Qcells inverter can handle up to a 9.12 kilowatt DC input from the solar panels. The voltage range is pretty wide across all the units, so you could install a smaller 5.4 kilowatt solar system on that 7.6 kilowatt inverter and have no issues at all. The unit is a hybrid inverter, and this means it can handle both the solar and the battery inputs simultaneously. And one of the biggest advantages to a hybrid inverter is the system can throttle the solar power during the day if there's a power outage, so the batteries can stay fully charged while the solar continues to power the home. Now, speaking of batteries, Qcell will offer two variations of their batteries, a 4.5 kilowatt hour unit, and it's lithium ion, and a 6.3 kilowatt hour unit, which of course is lithium ion. Both batteries can be stacked up to three for a maximum capacity of 18.9 kilowatt hours. Now, it's worth noting that these lithium batteries are nickel magnesium cobalt, so NMC, which is one of the most successful lithium chemistries and is used in, you guessed it, the Tesla Powerwall. The inverter and batteries are NEMA 4X rated, making them constructed for either indoor or outdoor use and provide a great deal of protection against falling dirt, rain, sleet, snow, wind-blown dust, and water. This rating also means they will be undamaged by external formation of ice on the enclosures. NEMA 4X is used when protection from the worst environments is required, and not many solar inverters or battery systems offer a rating this high. In regards to power capabilities, during an emergency situation, the inverter can provide from either the solar or the batteries 7.6 kilowatts of continuous power. So basically its entire rating, and surge up to 8.3 kilowatts as needed. The system can also provide a continuous amps of 32 with a surge up to 40. All this means is you can back up a fairly good amount of your home for an emergency. Now, when you combine all these features I just went over and the price of this system fully installed, you too are going to see why I'm so excited. Now, it's worth noting that as of this video, pricing for us is honestly exclusive to us, and your pricing may vary depending on where you live and the Qcell partner you're working with. This pricing is also subject to change, so if you're interested in what I'm about to show you and you live in our area of Southern California, be it San Diego County, Riverside County, Orange County, Los Angeles County, San Bernardino County, then visit us online to receive a hassle-free quote because you're honestly not going to want to miss out on this promotional pricing that we're getting from QCell and are able to pass on to you. The system presented is an 8.16 kilowatt solar system using 24, you guessed it, QCell solar modules made right here in America. They're the all black modules, the QPeak Duo G6 Pluses, the 340 watts, connected to the QHome Hybrid G1 inverter with 18.9 kilowatt hours of usable battery storage for backup and, of course, for time of use. The pricing before any federal tax credits, state rebates, or locals incentives is $39,176. I mean, mind-blowing. Now, after the 26% federal tax credit, that brings you down to $28,990. It's just a freaking incredible price. Now, if you live in California, there is some state rebates available, the Self-Generation Incentive Program, SGIP. That could help bring down the price even more if you qualify for them. There's two different types of programs. One of them is kind of lottery-based, so we don't really discuss it too much. The other one you may qualify is under the equity resilience portion of SGIP, and you have to meet some specific qualifications for that, but that would cover $1,000 per kilowatt hour. You're talking $18,900 would be covered by the state. You can check out one of our previous videos talking about that to see if you qualify. Now, if you compare this to the SolarEdge Storage LG Chem system or Generac PowerCell, you will quickly see the advantages to this system. The Generac PowerCell is $43,608 before tax credits and or rebates, and it only offers 17.1 kilowatt hours of usable energy from their batteries. Now, they did recently refresh their batteries, so there's a new one available that can do up to 18 kilowatt hours, but that's still less than QCell. Now, Generac does offer slightly higher surge for amps and kilowatts for larger appliances, but it's marginal as the continuous power output is still equal to 32 amps, which the QCell system offers. So it really can't maintain that higher surge for any longer than the QCell can maintain its higher surge. Now, SolarEdge Storage with two LG Chem batteries has a hard time comparing to either Generac or QCell because the backup capabilities are pretty throttled in comparison. Now, the SolarEdge system that I'm going to talk about is the 7.6 kilowatt inverter. Now, during a backup scenario, you only get 5 kilowatts of continuous power and 21 amps during a backup scenario. Not to mention the usable battery capacity is a little bit less than QCell's. It's 18.6, whereas QCell's is 18.9. And when you look at pricing, well, at $40,855 before tax credits and or rebates, you're paying more for less backup features. Looking at them all side by side, you can see it only makes sense to go with QCell system. It's a single manufacturer from the solar panels to the inverter to the batteries, which I gotta point out, makes for any type of warranty claims simple and painless for us, the installer. Not to mention that homeowners' experiences tend to be a bit better. And what I mean by this is we've had situations with a storage system that we call SolarEdge and go, hey, we're having a problem with the battery backup features. And they go, let me see. Oh, it looks like you need to call LG. Okay, we call LG. Hey, we're having some problems with the battery backup features with the storage inverter. They go, yeah, it's not the battery. You need to call SolarEdge back. And we go back and forth. And at the end of the day, it just takes longer for us to get the problem fixed from one of these two manufacturers. Generac doesn't have this issue as much, but I do have to admit they are kind of corporate-y with their servicing of their system. So that's worth noting that if you have to have their system serviced, it's not like an easy, you can call any solar company. You have to contact a certified Generac partner that is literally paying a couple hundred dollars every year to maintain their certification. It's whereas these other manufacturers don't do that. So I don't know how that's going to play out in the long run for Generac, but we're still certified regardless. The whole point of my videos are to help you understand what you're buying and if a product is a good fit for you, whether it's solar panels, solar inverters, battery technology, and everyone's goal and budget are going to be different. And I really hope my videos kind of meet everyone in the middle there. You know, I'm trying to help educate you on what you're getting, because we know there's a lot of companies out there that don't really tell you what you're getting. It's so unique how the sales approaches in the solar industry are vastly different than sales approaches in any other industry. But that's why Qcells' approach is so important. They're focused on providing high quality products with as many features as possible while maintaining an affordable price point. I really think they've done a great job with this solution, and they've been selling it throughout Europe for several years now. So it's not like you're a guinea pig for their battery system. I really want to point that out. It's not like they went from making solar panels yesterday to, oh, now we're making batteries too. They've been doing this, and they have a proven track record in Europe with this technology. And if you're focused on getting the most bang for your buck, like I am and many of our other customers, then you really should be considering Qcells, not just for solar panels, but also for battery backup, because you're getting the best of all these systems we just compared. You're getting large storage capacity. You can start off small and scale up as needed. You have good amps available for large appliances like refrigerators. You have one manufacturer to worry about the warranty. Mind you, it is a 10-year warranty on their system. Their modules are 25-year, but 10 years is pretty standard on batteries. So in all honesty, this is a really great product to consider if you're looking at getting a solar plus storage system. Well, that's it for this week's video. Thanks for tuning in. Be sure to subscribe to the channel by using that link in the description below. And if you're someone that lives in our area, Southern California, then visit us online and receive a hassle-free quote. We'll email it over to you and we can discuss all your options over the phone. We are making this very easy for you to go solar during the pandemic. I've provided a link in the description below and there's one on the screen. So use it. Thanks again. Until next time.